What's up, this is AV, and we're back with another video. Today we came across a hip-hop legend, icon, Flavor Flav. Right here in this video, we kind of, you know, going over what he was going to do with his children. He had a health situation on the show, and his children, they tried to have an intervention with him, try to let him know, like, hey, you got to stop this drinking, you got to do this and that to kind of better your situation, because, you know, their children genuinely care about his well-being. And the situation kind of turned into a slight physical altercation, but nothing too serious. It looked like some playful banter, but for us it was kind of entertaining to watch, and we kind of wanted to show you guys and get your guys' opinion on it. So check out this video.
We feel like you should get help, some type of, whether that's going to rehab, talking to somebody professionally. So either you gonna come with us, or
like, we gonna take you,
or we gonna have to take you.
I love y'all, appreciate what you're saying.
We tried to address the situation back at the house.
One thing you gotta understand is that drinking has affected family life, and now you have revealed that it's affected your health now.
Your health is in danger now, so now we need to take the necessary precautions to get your health out of the red zone.
If you don't want to take it serious for yourself, is you gonna at least take it serious for us? Because we asking you. You feel me? As your kids, we asking you.
You don't want to be here to continue living life with us? You just care about yourself?
One thing about your dad, he does not fail the family.
If you don't do this, you gonna fail us. That's what he's showing us that he do, man. Run from all your problems, man. You better face them,
look, you got look. Beer bottles in here and stuff like that.
Who's your daughter's mind? Denial. That's the first sign. You know, I love you guys. I love y'all. I love y'all. I'm out. I'm out.
Dad, wait.
I'm out.
Nah, you can't just run from this.
Look, no thing.
No more running. No, ain't no grieving.
Your dad is leaving.
This is something we gotta sit down and address right now.
Okay, wait.
This is something we gotta address right now.
Come on, man. Yo, hold up.
Wait.
Hold up.
Hold up.
I'm on the couch.
Hey, your dad is an ox. See? Now you're under my tower.
Come on.
They ain't doing this.
Wait. What? I got. Hello. Let me go.